For many entrepreneurs, appearing on the TV show Shark Tank is ultimate win. But for Stefan Aarstol, founder and CEO of Tower Paddleboards, being on the show was just a stepping stone in his quest to build a great brand. Of course, Aarstol's startup paddleboard company, Tower Paddleboards, gained broad exposure from his Shark Tank segment and the deal he forged with billionaire Mark Cuban. Before he appeared on the show, company gross revenue for the first half of the year was a mere $100,000. Afterwards, annual revenues jumped to $1.7 million, and then $3.1 million, and hit approximately $5 million in 2014. Aarstol also credits Cuban with advising on bigger picture strategy and suggesting growth opportunities such as making custom boards. But the foundation for Tower Paddleboard's success was laid well before Aarstol's Shark Tank appearance. The impetus behind its growth was Aarstol's insight into innovation, which he explained to me in an interview. He told me there are three types of innovation. The first is product innovation, which Aarstol describes as the riskiest and toughest. A lot of times you innovate on a product and then there isn't a market there, he says. There are a lot of unknowns, so that's the innovation of big companies. Smaller companies that can't afford to take such risks can innovate on distribution. He points to Netflix as an example, saying, Netflix took Blockbuster's business model of giving people movies in their home, but instead of going to a store, they get them by mail and now they download them. He says distribution innovation is much easier and, in today's world, that's where the huge gains are being made. Uber serves as another example of this kind of innovation. Then there's marketing innovation done by the likes of companies including Google and Facebook. They never advertise. They have a product that's so compelling, it creates a network marketing effect, Aarstol explains. Your customer experience becomes much more important. It's got to be so over the top that customers will tell their friends. Marketing innovation has driven Tower Paddleboard's success. While other paddleboard companies were either selling through specialty retailers or direct through fancy websites and traditional advertising campaigns, Aarstol decided to hack the system and use search engine optimization and social media to grow his business. Simply by showing up first in search results and sparking word-of-mouth marketing, Tower has become a popular brand with a legion of customers and followers. In fact, his zero spend on advertising got the attention of the Shark Tank's Kevin O'Leary, aka Mr. Wonderful, whose deal offer Aarstol turned down in favor of Cuban's. Aarstol's intuition about his brand also extends well beyond what his Shark Tank success proved. He describes his company as an online marketing agency that owns a surf brand and a player in a constantly evolving field.